What the? Raven, what are you doing here? I'm hanging out with Claudine. Remember? I'm having a sleepover. Dang, girl. I thought you could remember. Oh. Right. Can you at least make that thing sizzle a little quieter? How am I supposed to do that, girlfriend? No, forget it. I'm just going to my bed.
You're so funny, Abby.
So they're having a sleepover. Toad can play at their game. She thinks she has more friends than me. Yeah, right. Hello?
Yeah.
Yes. We're having a sleepover. Woo! Must be them. Hello, come in. Whoop, we're gonna have a party. Come on in, you as well. Come on. Oh, we're gonna have a party. Woo. Oh, hey. Whoop, whoop. First order of business. Have fun. What do you guys want to do? Well, I like watching scary movies. Okay. Sure. Oh, I have a really scary one for ya. Oh no, I don't like the sound of that. Wait. Scary movies? I thought you said hairy movies.
I think we should just go do our makeup or something.
Yeah, I should go get some lipstick for my bag.
No way, I want to see how this ends. This guy has to get his head ripped off. Right? I mean, he is the killer. I mean, that usually happens in this. Saw that in this one movie. I want that to happen in this movie.
You're a real trooper, Helene.
Yeah, I know. I don't have a gun, though. That sucks.
Run! Coming! Ugh!
Jerry!
Go! Hide. I'm not gonna leave you. Just go. I don't want her to kill the both of us.
Alright.
I don't think they'll ever look here.
Oh my god. Okay, I'll just heal you and you'll get back up, right? Right? Just need to see how much you're bleeding. Oh my god.
No.
It's okay, darling. You'll see him in hell.
You know, you've got your mother's eyes. And they were always too frickin' close together.